good evening to all our listeners in the precious name of Jesus Christ. Here with you is Evangelist QZ Nisa. In our YouTube channel, we use Bishop QZ Nisa. Thank God so much that you are with us this time. Let us read the book of Genesis chapter number 45. We will be reading verse number 28. I have seen enough. My son Joseph is alive. I must go and see him before I die. Sihloko sami kafishane briefly nje sithi you shall not die but you shall live. Siphila emhlabeni la khona tonke tintfo tiyenteka, siphila emhlabeni la khona umhlaba wonakele, umhlaba ungcolile. But namhlanje na ngicela ukukhuluma lamagama lawa ngithi you shall not die. Phila emhlabeni la khona abantu bayafa bafisa kwethu intuthwane, but allow me to speak these words unto you. You shall not die but you shall live in the name of Jesus Christ. Namhlanje ngicela kumemetela ngithi tikhona timo la khona uphelwa ngemandla, tikhona tikhathi la khona ubona ngazuthi kude inqubekela phambili, tikhona netikhathi la khona ubona ngazuthi vele kuphelile ngawe. But namhlanje ngicela kumemetela labanye sebaze baqabangile kuthatha intsambo batibulale. Others have thought that suicide can be their better plan. Suicide can be their only option they can have. Allow me to speak unto you today. Allow me to advise you. You shall not die. You will not die until you serve God's purpose in the name of Jesus Christ. When akumele useve liqebo lasimakatse, angeke ushele umhlaba lona ungakalifezi liqebo lakhe. Usaphila kulo mhlaba lona ubidelwe ukuthi awukhonda liqebo lasimakatse. Uthi ke lana nakakhuluma Israel, uthi Israeli senginesidumiseko lesiphelele, senginetisekile that my son Joseph is alive. Uthi then I will go and see him before I die. Namhla ngiqala khuluma, wena you shall accomplish everything. You shall accomplish naku uNkulunkulu akubetshele kona before you leave planet Earth. Today namhla ngawumemethela thukwempilo yakho, I am standing against premature death. You shall not die but you shall live. You have got a purpose to live. You cannot just die. That shall never be your portion in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, but you shall live. Allow me to prophesy unto your life. You shall not die, but you shall live. In your family, no one shall die, but you shall all live. In your finances, but you shall live. You shall be prosperous. Everything shall be well with you in the name of Jesus Christ. Konke ke kutawukwenzeka so long utawuvuma livangeli la Jesu. Everything shall be accomplished only if you will accept the kingdom of God. You will seek first the kingdom and then all the other things shall be added unto you. Because the problem in our days, people want the benefits of the kingdom but they forget about the kingdom. Allow me to advise you this day in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Seek first God's kingdom and all the other things shall be added unto you. Funa kala lo mbuso tonke le tintfo titawungetetelwa kuwe namhlanje. Before the time comes whereby the Bible says there shall be hunger of the world, uthi kutawuba nendlala yelive emhlabeni. Singakafike kulamalanga lawo, siyabadzinga ihlobo lebantu lelitawufuna uNkulunkulu. Salizinga ihlobo lebantu labatawukhohlwa imikhibale live, but sidzinga bantu labatawufuna the will of God in the name of Jesus Christ. Lalela namhla ngicela ukukhuluma nawe, wena you shall live and the purpose of your living, you shall accomplish God's plan, you shall accomplish God's purpose in the name of Jesus Christ. Even sickness shall never be your portion. Even these viruses that are all around the world shall never be your portion. Just believe in God. Just trust the Lamb in the name of Jesus Christ. Namhla ngicela kumemetela ngithi God is powerful. uNkulunkulu unamandla kunabo bonke labanye bonkulunkulu babangaphakanyiswa. God is so great in the name of Jesus Christ. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for such a wonderful message We thank you, Lord, because we shall live, we shall not die. The main reason why we shall live is to accomplish your will, is your will to be manifested through us in the name of all of Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, touch each and everyone listening right now in Jesus' name. Father God, I pray, I speak for a blessing. You shall be blessed in your coming out, and you shall be blessed in your coming in the name of Jesus Christ. Everything you touch with your hands, there shall be a blessing in the name of Jesus Christ. Remember, if my people that are called by my name, in the name of Jesus Christ, if my people that are called by my name humble themselves, pray, and forsake their wicked ways, I shall answer their prayers. Father God, we thank you that our prayers shall be answered in the name of Jesus Christ. Touch that one and that one, ngeNkulunkulu. Nangu yangosumlalele ekhaya, tibonakalise ngemandla ngeNkulunkulu wethu lonqwele, in the name of all of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you. Thank you, Lord, for the purpose of life, in Jesus' name. This is great.